ஸ்ரீ குருவி நமக சில்ட்ரன் வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏகலைவா திஸ் இஸ் 12th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் ஸ்டேட் போர்ட் பிஸ்னஸ் மேக்ஸ் சாப்டர் 4 எக்ஸசைஸ் 4.3 தேர்ட் சம் சால்வ் த ஃபாலோயிங் ஹோமோஜீனியஸ் ஈக்வேஷன் டிஃபரன்ஷியல் ஈக்வேஷன் எக்ஸ் இன்டு டிஒய் பை டிஎக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு யூ பிரிங்க் இட் இன்டு த ரைட் ஹேண்ட் சைட் தட் மைனஸ் ஒய் சி ஹியர் ரூட் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் பிளஸ் ஒய் ஸ்கொயர் பிளஸ் y then dy by dx equal to dy by dx equal to root of x square plus y square plus y by x y by x this is a homogeneous equation of degree 1 both numerator and denominator having the degree 1 they have a same degree it is a homogeneous equation so dy by dx it is in a form of dy by dx so you can take it as what put y equal to vx put y equal to vx you can use it as a product rule y differentiate with respect to x differentiate with respect to x y become dy by dx y become dy by dx equal to uv formula v into 1 plus x into v become dv by dx x into v become dv by dx so see here you can substitute in dy by dx value in the equation number 1 so what is the value we are getting now dy by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx equal to root of x square plus y square y is nothing but vx v square x square plus vy y equal to vx by x so it gives x square you can take it as commonly out so x square into 1 plus v square x square into 1 plus v square plus vx by x so v plus x into dv by dx equal to x square you can take it from the root it come what is the answer x into root of 1 plus v square plus vx by x v plus x into dv by dx equal to x is common can take it out commonly can take it out what is the remaining thing left out 1 plus v square plus v by x xx get cancel v plus x into dv by dx equal to root of 1 plus v square plus v plus x into dv by dx equal to root of 1 plus v square plus v get cancel see here what is the remaining terms x into dv by dx equal to root of 1 plus v square now we are going to separating the variables variable separable method separating the variables and dx should be in the numerator so it gives see here x into dv equal to root of 1 plus v square into dx now we are going to separating the variables dv by root of 1 plus v square dv by root of 1 plus v square equal to dx by x integrating on both the sides see what is the formula for this log of modulus of v plus root of 1 plus
v square.
Integral dx by a square plus x square equal to log of modulus of x plus root of a square plus x square. In the place of a, 1 square is there. So log of modulus of v plus root of 1 plus v square equal to log of mod x plus log of mod c. Log of mod x plus log of mod c. Log of modulus of v plus root of 1 plus v square equal to log m plus log n. Log m plus log n. Log m plus log n equal to log mn. Log mn. It gives log of modulus of xc. Raising exponential on both sides or taking anti-log on both sides, what is the remaining value you are getting? V plus root of 1 plus v square equal to xc. Xc. Now you replaced y equal to vx. What is the value of v? V equal to y by x. V equal to y by x. See, you can substitute the value v by y by x. So y by x plus root of 1 plus y square by x square. Y square by x square equal to xc. Xc. So y by x plus root of, you can take the LCM, x square plus y square, you can take it from the root. It become x square become root of x square become x equal to xc. X as the common denominator. So y plus root of x square plus y square by x equal to xc. Y plus root of x square plus y square equal to, bring it to this side, x square c, which is the required differential equation. See the fourth sum, dy by dx equal to 3x minus 2y by 2x minus 3y, both numerator and denominator having a degree 1. The degree is same, you can apply the homogeneous differential equation. See, both numerator and denominator having a degree 1. Okay, so dy by dx equal to 3x. 3x minus 2y by 2x minus 3y are the homogeneous function with degree 1. Homogeneous function with degree 1. Both numerator and denominator have a degree what? 1. Both numerator degree is 1 and denominator degree is also 1. So you can take it as, put y equal to vx, because it is in your form of dy by dx. So y equal to vx, differentiate with respect to x. Dy by dx equal to v into 1 plus x into dv by dx. So dy by dx, dy by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx. You can substitute in the given question. What is dy by dx value? V plus x into dv by dx. See here, v plus x into dv by dx equal to 3x minus 2 into, what is y value? Vx. Vx by 2x minus 3 into vx. So v plus x into dv by dx equal to, x is common, you can take it out, x into 3 minus 2v by x into 3 minus 2v by x into 2 minus 3v. X into 2 minus 3v, xx get cancelled. So v plus x into dv by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx equal to 3 minus 2v by 2 minus 3v. 3 minus 2v by 2 minus 3v x into dv by dx. X into dv by dx equal to dx equal to 3 minus 2v by 2 minus 3v minus v. 2 minus 3v, 3 minus 2v by 2 minus 3v minus v. So x into dv by dx equal to 3 minus 2v minus v into, you can take it as 2 minus 3v as LCM, into 2 minus 3v by whole divided by 2 minus 3v. 2 minus 3v. So x into dv by dx equal to, x into dv by dx equal to 3 minus 2v minus 2v plus 6v square. 3 minus 2v, you can multiply minus v inside, minus 2v plus 6v square by 2 minus 3v. By 2 minus 3v, x into dv by dx equal to 6v square minus 4v plus 3 by 6v square minus 4v plus 3 by 2 minus 3v. 2 minus 3v. See here, sorry children, see 3v square minus into minus plus 3v square. 3v square, because minus v plus 2 minus 2v minus into minus plus 3v square. So what is the answer? 3v square minus 2v minus 4v plus 3 by 2 minus 3v. See, dv and dx should be in the numerator. So x into dv equal to 3v square minus 4v plus 3 by 2 minus 3v into what? Into dx. Now we are going to separating the variables and separable. See here, dv, can bring it side, 2 minus 3v by 2 minus 3v by 3v square minus 4v plus 3. 2 minus reciprocal, that term, 2 minus 3v by 3v square minus 4v plus 3 into dv equal to dx by x. Dx by x. See here, what is the differentiation of 3v square? 6v. Good. What is the differentiation of minus 4v? Minus 4. Here, 2 is missing, minus 2 is missing. So multiply minus 2 on both sides. Multiply minus 2 on both sides. Integrating on both sides, then multiply minus 2 on both sides. So minus 2 into integral 2 minus 3v by 3v square minus 4v plus 3 into dv equal to minus 2 into integral dx by x. Minus 2 into integral dx by x. See, multiply minus 2 inside. So what is the value? Minus 2 into 2, minus 4. Minus 2 into 2, minus 4, plus 6v by 3v square minus 4v plus 3 equal to into dv equal to minus 2 into integral dx by x. See here, 3v square minus 4v plus 3, you can take it as a t. So differentiate with respect to what? Differentiate with respect to t. Differentiate with respect to v. See here, dv by dt. dt by dv, differentiate with respect to v. 3v square become 6v minus 4 into v become 1 plus 0 equal to dt by dv. With respect to v only we are doing. So 6v minus 4 into dv equal to dt. 6v minus 4 into dv equal to dt. See here, integral 6v minus 4 into dv equal to dt. So integral dt by t equal to minus 2 into integral dx by x. Minus 2 into integral dx by x. What is the value we are getting here? Log of mod t equal to minus 2 into integral dx by x is log of mod x plus log of mod c. Log of mod c. So log of mod t plus 2 into log of mod x. 2 into log of mod x. You can bring it into the left hand side. It gives log of mod c. It's equal to log of mod c. What is the formula for log m plus log n? Log m plus log n equal to log m n. Log m plus log n equal to log m plus log n equal to log m n. So before we can apply the power rule for this one, see here, log of mod t plus log of mod x the whole square. According to the power rule, it gives log of mod c. So log m plus log n equal to log m n. So log of modulus of t x square equal to log of mod c. Log of modulus of t x square equal to log of mod c. See here, log of modulus of, what is the value of t? T is 3v square minus 4v plus 3 into x square. X square equal to log of mod c. Taking anti-log on both the sides or taking exponential on both the sides, what is the value we are getting? 3v square minus 4v plus 3 into x square equal to c. What is the value of y? Y equal to vx. V equal to y by x. V equal to y by x. See, you can substitute 3 into v equal to y by x. V square means y square by x square minus 4 into y by x plus 3 into x square equal to c. You can take the LCM as x square. So see here, x square, you can take it as the LCM. 3y square minus 4 y x into x into x minus 4 y x plus 3 x square plus 3 x square into x square equal to c. X square get cancel. So 3 x square, write in a proper way, 3 x square minus 4 y x minus 4 y x plus 3y square equal to c is the required differential equation. See the fifth sum, y square minus 2xy into dx equal to x square minus 2xy into dy. So dy by dx, dy by dx equal to y square minus 2xy by x square minus 2xy. See here, dy into x square minus 2xy, cross multiplication dx into y square minus 2xy. since both numerator and denominator is a homogeneous function with a degree 2. 2 here also what? Degree 2. Both numerator and denominator is a homogeneous function with degree 2. So they we can apply for a homogeneous differential equation y equal to vx, because the sum it is in a form of dy by dx. So differentiate with respect to x, dy by dx equal to v into 1 plus x into dv by dx. You can use it as a product rule, uv. So dy by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx. V plus x into dv by dx. See here, you can substitute dy by dx value in the given question, or in one, dy by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx equal to y square means what? V square x square. Y square means v square x square minus 2x into vx. In the place of y, you can change into what? Changed into vx by x square minus 2x into y become vx. So v plus x into dv by dx, x into dv by dx equal to x square, v square x square minus 2v x square minus 2v x square by x square minus 2v x square. So v plus x into dv by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx equal to x square. You can take it as commonly out. What is the remaining thing? V square minus 2v by v square minus 2v by, here also x square you can take it as commonly out. What is the remaining thing? 1 minus 2v. X square get cancel. See here, x into dv by dx equal to v square minus 2v by 1 minus 2v minus v. This v you can bring it into the right hand side, it become minus v. X into dv by dx equal to v square minus 2v. V square minus 2v, you can take it as the LCM, 1 minus 2v, 1 minus 2v by 1 minus 2v. X into dv by dx equal to v square minus 2v minus v plus 2v square plus 2v square by 1 minus 2v. 1 minus 2v. See here, x into dv by dx equal to, x into dv by dx equal to 3v square. 3v square minus 3v by 1 minus 2v. 1 minus 2v. X into dv by dx equal to 3, you can take it as commonly out. What is the remaining thing? V square minus v by 1 minus 2v. Now we are going to separating the variables. First, dx should be in the numerator. So x into dv equal to, x into dv equal to 3 into v square minus v by 1 minus 2v into dx. 1 minus 2v into dx. So we are going to separating the variables. 1 minus 2v by v square minus v into dv equal to 3 into dx by x. 1 minus 2v, reciprocal that value, 1 minus 2v by v square minus v equal to 3 into dx by x, integrating on both the sides. See here, what is the differentiation of v square? Differentiation of v square is 2v. Differentiation of v is 1, but sign is different. So you can multiply minus on both the sides. Multiply minus on both the sides. It gives minus 3 into dx by x. Minus, you can multiply inside. What is the value? Minus 1 plus 2v by v square minus v into dv. Minus into 1, minus 1, minus into minus, plus 2v by v square minus v into dv equal to minus 3 into integral dx by x. See here, you can take it as v square minus v equal to t. Differentiate with respect to v, it become 2v minus 1 into dv equal to dt. 2v minus 1 into dv equal to dt. So integral 2v minus 1 into dv, it's nothing but what? Dt by t equal to minus 3 into integral dx by x. So log of modulus of t equal to minus 3 log of modulus of x plus log of modulus of c. Log of modulus of c. So log of mod t plus 3 log of modulus of x. 3 log of modulus of x equal to log of mod c. According to the power rule, see here, log of mod t plus, according to the power rule, log of modulus of x cube equal to log of modulus of c. Log m plus log n equal to log mn. See here, log of mn, log of modulus of t into x cube equal to log of mod c. Taking antilog on both the sides, or otherwise taking exponential on both the sides, what is the value we are getting? T x cube equal to c. T x cube equal to c. What is the value of t? T is nothing but what? V square minus v into x cube equal to c. What is v? Y equal to v by y equal to vx. Y equal to vx, v equal to y by x. Y equal to vx, v equal to y by x. See here, you can substitute v by y by x. So y square by x square minus y by x into x cube, into x cube equal to c. So x square, you can take it as common LCM. Y square minus xy into x cube, into x cube, because x square is common LCM. Y square into x is nothing but what? Minus xy, x cube equal to c. You cancel this value. What is the final value? Y square minus xy into x. Y square minus xy into x equal to c, which is the required differential equation. I hope you enjoyed this class, children. Thank you, children.